Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1810, Monochrome Chart in Excel, Pattern Fills. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelinas down in Fort Myers, and a question came up. They said, hey, look, we create charts, but we don't print them in black and white. We're sending a bunch of copies out, and we're just printing in monochrome. How can we make them do pattern fills? Well, okay, so, you know, the first click selects all of the wedges. Second click selects the one wedge. But then back here on the Format tab, under Shape Fill, there's nothing there for pattern fills. There's the texture fills, but that's really not going to help if we're printing in black and white. So we want to press Ctrl 1 to get into the Format data point. Here under Fill, there is a pattern fill option. Choose a foreground color of black, background color of white, and then one of these fills. And then while this is open, you can reach back here on the chart, click on the next one, Fill, Pattern Fill, choose some contrasting item, Fill, Pattern Fill. As you can imagine, this is going to be a tedious process, and boy, wouldn't it be nice if Microsoft had an option just to create a pattern fill type of chart. That one's actually too close. Let's switch to that one, or maybe that one. I don't know. You can play with it and try and figure out things that are different. All right, so the pattern fills. By the way, the pattern fills were not there in Excel 2007. I'm making the legend a little bit larger here in hopes that it'll make the squares larger, but of course it does not. So here's my tip. If you have to create a bunch of these, let's just create a temporary chart with more points than you're ever going to need. Use the method that I just described to add different types of patterns to each one. Select that chart, and then under Chart Tools Design, Save as Template, and we'll call it Monochrome Pi, like that. And then the next time that you have a chart, so you have some data like this, and you want to create a chart from that data, rather than using the pie chart here on the Insert tab, we'll go to the Dialog Launcher, go to Templates. You'll have to hover to find Monochrome Pi. Click Monochrome Pi, click OK, and it will remember all of those settings that we had used in the original chart, provided you have less than 10. If you someday come in and you have more items and create the chart from that, then the 11th item is going to be in color, and you're going to have to fix that, unfortunately. So right there, that 11th item. So make sure when you do the first one and save it as a template, you just use an insane number of categories, more than you would ever possibly need to use. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast with Mr. Excel.